All right, Rich and I are still out here enjoying the calm waters of the Gulf of Mexico. Rich has 5 bull reds. I've got 4. It's been a very productive way. Wind just shifted. It laid down for a little while. It just shifted, and we're back to fishing, waiting on another set of runs. We've been hooking up doubles, and at most of the time they're coming through in like a school, and we're catching doubles.